Don Bosco was an Italian priest, and it is he who, during his lifetime, seeing the condition of young people, he decided to dedicate his life entirely by becoming a priest and then working for the poor and abandoned boys. And as a provincial, I am bound to look back, introspect, appreciate the good points, contributions that we have done, and also take note of where we are going slower now, cooling down. I must say that from the time of our arrival up to today, the leap has been giant. The leap has been tremendous. To the northeast, we came in the year 1922. That's why in 2022, it is going to be, this year it is 100 years. At the completion of 100 years, which we will celebrate this year in 2022. Actually, we are truly excited. No doubt, this ongoing pandemic and also the new variant, Omicron, is a source of concern. But for the last 3 years, we have been preparing ourselves through reflection, introspection. And this year is supposed to be a time when we will celebrate both internally as well as externally. We are excited about it.
Completing the 100 years of the Don Bosco Society. So to mark the occasion, we are organizing a blood donation camp, and we are expecting people to come and donate blood so that more lives can be saved. Whatever today I am because of this school, the way the education taught me discipline, punctuality, and about the importance of education. So it has helped me a lot, and today whatever I am today because of this school.
Make sure that you grow as a person, a whole, not only in your academics. The academics are always at par, but also what they try to do is that they try to, you know, make you find what interests you, what your hobbies are, what you're good at, and they make you preach them so that, you know, you can kind of go out from here as a very, you know, humble, talented, nice citizen. So that's what we like about.
First of all, thank you for taking this opportunity to speak of our Don Bosco service to the Northeast, particularly in the past 100 years. And I think we are proud that we are able to achieve a lot of milestones in the history of the Northeast. We are trying to create an awareness in the minds of the people through our past peoples, the contribution that the society has made. The last 70 years, the school has been in existence, and so many thousands of students have passed out from this school, and they have occupied big posts in the civil level as well as whatever level in the society, and they have contributed also much. Because their contribution to the society, Don Bosco is known and loved by people also.